I'm going to do the chair set first. Hopefully you can see me. I'll scoot back a little bit. This is Ken's lovely office. Thank you, Ken, for letting me use this. Make sure it's recording. Alright, so I'll just start with the spine decompressing. This one kind of constricts my neck a little bit, so I feel like it's hard to feel the release in my breath, but it's good to feel the low decompression in the lumbar spine. Okay, then figure eights. I'll start with the zits bone level, so. Then seat center. Then solar plexus. And sternum. Then throat. Let's go the wrong way with this one. I think this one's tricky for me because my neck has the tension that it does. And then eye level. Above head. Oh, I just got really dizzy. Then going backwards, so eye level again. I think I'm going the wrong way. I'll go backwards. Then throat level. Sternum. Solar plexus. Seat center. And those its bones. Alright, next is the narrowing with the leg support. So I'll do a couple of those. So narrow, 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 and then without. And then I think narrow plus the spirals, the different combinations. I'll do a couple of each of those. So there's the narrow spin, narrow spin. Ooh, that was my back. Narrow. Helps me to remember that this is more of the arch, so narrowing while slightly arching, and then the curl is the is the curl. Yeah, that's the twist. The spiral is the curl. And then from side to side, so narrow. Narrow. I realized I didn't do the first release, the first decompression with the reappear and disappear. So I'll do that. So here's the disappear and appear. Release and appear. I'll just do two of those. I was on the side to side spirals. I'll do a couple more of those. So narrow. There's one more spiral, and I'm trying to remember, side to side. I'll do the narrowing, release, narrow, then I'll do opposite breath, so. Narrowing. Ooh, oh, it makes me sweaty. Okay. Whew. I'm gonna grab some water. I'll do the narrowing and the arch curl. So here's the narrow arch. Narrow. 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 And then this can go into the biological pump. The bigger arch and curl the waves. So, oh, my neck. Narrow. Arch. Narrow. And then backwards, you narrow. Curl. So bad. Okay. Release. Narrow. Curl. I'm gonna do a couple because it helps me release. Oh. Okay. I think that's all the chair ones. I'm gonna do the floor ones now.
Okay, here's my attempt at the floor ones.
I'll start with the small cradles. I forgot to put my hands back. Larger cradles. Ooh. This hurts my neck a lot, so I'm trying to deal with my arms. Okay. Shivers after this. Yeah, I think I figured out the shiver, but I don't know if it's exactly right. But I'll try it. This, I don't know if you can see any of this. So I'll do shiver first. I feel like it kind of shakes my shoulders too, so I'm not sure if that's right. And it's kind of tough, so I can't do it very long. Okay. then I'll do the leg squeezes, so. Oh, I think I'm sitting for this. So.
shiver again. I've been doing it like this because it's more comfortable for my neck. I'll try it like this. Yeah, it hurts too much on my neck. I found that if I like separate my legs a little bit, it kind of does it. It definitely has the shiver effect, or it like shakes without me needing to actually try to shake them, and then I can feel it releasing up here in my shoulders as well, like that. So that's what I've been doing. Oh, okay. And I'll do the legs again. And then I call these like the swimming legs. Whew, sorry, I got so lightheaded. So I usually to alternate this because I get cramps in my hips, and so switching helps. Do from the video the standing curl. Hopefully you can see this. Oh. Usually try to release it in my back. Then uncurl, and then the laying one. I used to just do this one where I would lift, but I've worked more on lifting my legs up as well, so it almost makes me shiver, like it makes me shake when I'm doing this. I don't know if that's right or not, but it might just be me shaking. Do that again. Also, in my lesson a while ago, you told me to practice just the lift the hip ups, so I've been practicing that too, without pushing. Without using my arms. Anyway, okay. Hopefully you're able to see that. See you later.